On every wild waterway that flows through the continent of Africa, there exists a species that's considered Africa's most deadly animal. Hippopotamus, an animal who has the reputation of killing more humans than any other.
We are losing lives of people.
It's estimated that almost 3,000 people are killed every year across the continent of Africa. I'm on a quest to find out, is this animal the most aggressive animal in Africa? Or is this number of deaths merely a product of circumstances?